guys, it's Detective Holland here, back with another investigation video. This is Devil May Cry 2. Oh, they tried to cut out on me. So last time we played, we had completed Devil May Cry 1. There wasn't a whole lot of unlocks until you play it on hard mode, I suppose. We are gonna go ahead and jump into this. Make it real quick, bing, bing, boom. Let's see. Devil May Cry.
In a time long since past, in an age of darkness, when the earth was overrun with demons and humans were powerless under their rule, humanity's hope lived in a demon named Spider, with a spirit unlike any other, and wielding the sword that bore his own name. Sparda eradicated the demons. And now, the legend of Sparda has been inherited by his son. The demon slayer, Dante.
He said, I don't need to look at the map, I'm gonna follow you now. Mission 1. Toward the north, the hunter of the Dark Blood will realize his destiny. Guidepost for the hunters. Chapter 1, Clause 3. Tough ass skin. Just trying to remember the controls. Did we switch styles or something? He was swinging it different. Thank you. Alright, immediately throw into a flying creature at us. Mixing it up a little, mixing it up. I will admit, I do like that the guns play a little bit more of a role in this game. I don't know if they contribute to its style, but... In case you're new to the series or skipped the first game, you can upgrade your stuff here, which all we have is sword. Everything's super expensive. Items aren't too bad, but it's just so much. Thank you. Oh, I think I recall hating these guys. To unlock the iron bar, the iron bar doors. Sabotaged her the way he looked at her before the ship blew up. He knew that shit was gonna happen. Anyways, guys, if you enjoyed that video, please leave a like and subscribe, and I will see you guys in Mission 2.